Welcome to another video. Today's will be learning how to use the locomotive turntable. And we've already done locomotive refueling, so I will either put a card that will appear in the top right hand corner or a link in the description, or possibly both. And then we've got coal loading, and then we would have done them all by then. And let's do locomotive turntable.
Let's take a look at how to use the turntable. It'll come in useful around Cumberland Yard. There are two key components: the table, which must be locked in place to use, and the control cabin, where the table is operated from. Take a seat inside the control cabin and we'll get started. On the left is a monitor to view the action outside. In the middle is the rotation control. And on the right is the table lock control. Let's activate the desk by turning the monitor on and unlocking the table. Now we want to rotate the table to point towards the nearby locomotive. Click and drag the rotation control to move the table in the direction you need. Let go of the rotation control as the desired track nears the left side of the monitor.
You can also press right trigger to rotate right.
Before we head over to the locomotive, be sure to lock the table again so that the turntable is safe to drive onto. As you drive onto the turntable, take it very slowly so you don't overshoot. Going slowly also means that not much brake is required to stop. One stop, climb down from the locomotive and head back to the control cabin. The locomotive ready to be. Using the rotation control, turn the table and locomotive to the indicated track.
You can also press the left trigger to rotate left.
Lock the turntable in place before you leave, then climb back aboard the locomotive and run it to the designated marker.
Well, I think that went on for 5 minutes longer than it should have done. And anyway, we still got a gold. Well, hope you enjoyed that. Please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.